Hey everybody, I'm Spawn Guitar Artist Dave Seifert, and I'm here to talk to you today about my very custom Spawn Executioner. I received this guitar probably about a year ago when I signed up with Spawn, and I gotta say, definitely not disappointed. These people are great. They will do just about anything for you. We're very closely with them customizing this guitar and my other one, which I'll preview at another time. But this one is the one that takes the brunt of my abuse. It's my Executioner FR for Floyd Rose, and it's an awesome guitar. Start with the body construction. It is mahogany body with mahogany neck, set through as you can see, and a nice shaved heel so you get up to the high notes. It's a 25 and a half scale, 24 fret. It has the custom iron cross inlays in the Indonesian rosewood, and just tons of really cool stuff, like the cool stamp on the back of the tuners. I've also had the EVH D-Tuna installed on this, custom routed as well, and I've had the Tesla AH1 active electronics in this guitar. Absolutely love these. As good as any active gear I've ever played. Has a preamp that simulates an old school tube, which gives it great tonal qualities. Got a 25k volume knob, so if you want to work at half volume for, you know, bluesy type riffs, you don't lose all your tonal qualities, just the volume, the way it should be. This is a licensed Floyd Rose on this one. I believe you can get Floyd Roses on the newer Spawns now, but this one works just as great. Now I don't use the block on my D-Tuna. I like to pull up on notes, so I kind of have to sacrifice there. But I tell you, this is a great solid guitar. It has great weight distribution, plays well. You know, I don't get tired of wearing it after 4 hours, and gets a lot of attention and just sounds totally awesome. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play it a little bit for you. Start out with probably something a little more acoustic. Work my way up into something a little bit more thrashy, or, you know, harder metal, and then probably riff a little bit. At some point I'm probably going to lose my battery, so before that happens, if you're interested in one of these badass guitars, you can have them custom made, pretty much anything you want. It's insane what these guys can do, and it's extremely affordable. SpawnGuitars.com, and you can also check them out on Facebook. And for upcoming music from me, you can also check me out at David Seifert on Facebook.